if you keep doing good and I keep doing bad, what type of sense does it make for us to keep getting mad? If I be doing good and you be doing bad, what type of sense does it make for us to get mad? If you keep doing good and I keep doing bad, what type of sense does it make for us to keep having a relationship that's going bad? If I keep doing bad and you keep doing good, what type of sense does it make for us to have a relationship that keeps going bad? Do you know why? Love y'all.